How to walk a cat. It's not like walking a dog. I mean, a dog, you can lead a dog down a straight line. A cat's not gonna, it's not gonna be a linear ordeal. What are you complaining about, kitty? You have something to add? No? Okay. I mean, she'll go down the street for a while, but then she'll growl. She doesn't like being talked about in the third person. That's her problem there. Are you kidding? Well, that's the longest straight line you've got in a while. Oh, yeah? Oh, you're just going to lay here in the road? Oh, go ahead. That's fine. That's a smart deal. We'll do this till a car comes and scares the crap out of you. How about that? Is that a good idea? Is that a good plan, kitty? There's not a camera on you or anything. Oh, Dandy. Go ahead, just go across the road. No need to look. No need to look. Thing you have a human here. Really? Oh, don't talk shit. You were behaving before. And then she changes direction. I'm gonna go this way. You gonna go this way for a while? What's that noise? Doesn't matter. They frighten you, don't they? That's good. You should be frightened of them, because they can murder you, kitty. You don't be murdered, do you? Now pivot away from there. Good girl. It's all with the use of the thumb. You just, while she's moving, you just pivot her to go in a different direction.